Father, in Jesus' name, I thank you. This time for the privilege of sharing your word, oh God. Use me as a vessel to be a blessing. As you bless your people, do not pass me by. In Jesus' name, amen. My name is Florence Minor. Welcoming you to yet another time of celebrating your moment to enjoy this beautiful day. The title of my message is, Be Careful. There are messages we receive from people, text messages forwarded. Do not ignore them. A while ago, I received one long list. It was titled about walking away, that walking is the best exercise. Another statement said, walk away from people who put you down. In life, because we, as normal human being, you'll always find people who will put you down. Run not to talk back, especially when you are emotional, because you can heat up and cause some fire or some danger. May the Lord help you to give, to have wisdom. Paul was a mentor to Timothy spiritually, and he advised him. He must have known that Timothy would meet such people or such times would come. This is what he advised him in 2 Timothy 2:16. But shun profane and idle babblings, for they will increase to more ungodliness. Yes, I want to tell you, it doesn't matter how good you are to people, there are times you'll be put down. But be encouraged, that is part of life. Nevertheless, there are people who will also come and compliment you. Oh, I like the way you do this. When you get that, do not accept that compliment, but avoid pride. So this time, I want to encourage you, when somebody come putting you down, run to put yourself up. But make sure you do not talk back when you are emotional, because you can heat up. And you know, when things heat up, they are not always that very good. And so in life, learn to accept yourself. When people put you down and you stay down, you are going to be depressed. And you only have one life to live. It's good to accept yourself the way you are. If somebody asks you, the way you are looking today, talk yourself, put yourself up and say, oh, I'm fearful and wonderful made. This is good, taking care of yourself well emotionally. Just like we take care of ourselves by, clothing well and eating well. Even emotionally and spiritually, we need to take care of ourselves. So today, I want to encourage you, be careful how you walk, no matter the challenges that you face. Let us pray. Father, in Jesus' name, give us the wisdom to talk, to walk away with wisdom, O God, when we find times that we are put down. Nevertheless, when we are down, Lord, help us to know that you are picking us up with your victorious light hand, in Jesus' name. Amen. You are there, you have never trusted the Lord, and when people put you down, you heat up and heat up and heat up, and you get this stress or anxiety. I want to encourage you. There is an anxiety karma, the Lord Jesus. You want to accept him in your life? Pray this prayer after me. Lord Jesus, I come before you. I realize I'm a sinner. Help me, oh God. Let me in the book of life. Make me a new creature. Help me to desire to grow spiritually, in Jesus' name. Amen. May the Lord bless you. If you have prayed that prayer, look for a church nearby where you live, where you can grow spiritually. May the Lord bless you. I love you. God loves you most. Subscribe and also share this message with as many people as you can. God bless you.